What is it really like at Churchill?
Determination.